we're here actually as a candlelight vigil because of the response to the tragedy that took place this weekend in Orlando. But at the same time, we realize that we have to come together as all communities to celebrate Pride and respect the lives that were lost, as well as continue to live our life. So this is a celebration as well as a candlelight vigil, and we encourage people to continue to celebrate all our events the rest of the week.